In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace and peace of God our Father, and the Lord Jesus Christ, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In the waters of baptism, John died with Christ and rose with him to new life, making us share with him eternal glory.
May our farewell express our affection for him. May it ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we shall joyfully greet him again with the love of Christ, which conquers all things, destroys even death itself.
Please join in singing number 686, Song of Farewell.
Mercy. unto thee. How great thou art, great thou art.
Eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. We read in sacred scripture, "Come, you who are blessed by my Father," says the Lord, "inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. Jesus Christ is the firstborn of the dead. To him be glory and power forever and ever. Amen." Lord Jesus Christ, by your own forgiveness of the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal faith. Grant that our brethren sleep here.